Hi everyone, my name is Maggie. I'm a third year radiography student and this week I'm going to be showing you what it's like being on placement.
Looking forward to it. It's going to be heaps of fun. So this is Summer. She's a third year RMIT student. This is Namita. She's a intern at RCH and she's from Deakin. This is Rachel. She's a third year Deakin student. And this is Anita. She's an intern at RCH as well, also from Deakin. And this is Steve, our radiography tutor. Hi, Steve.
Hi.
And these are the lovely cookies and hot chocolate he's brought in today. So it's been a really great day so far.
Probably the best way to do a placement here is just to be yourself. Kids will kind of pick up on people who are a little bit scared about the communication side of things, and that's probably the biggest factor about doing a placement here. So I think if you're coming in, you're being yourself and you're really having a red hot go at it, that's the best you can do.
The hours that I work during placement are 8:30 to 4:30, so by the time I get home from the train and I've eaten, it'll be around 7 o'clock, 6:30 at night. So you really have to make sure that over the period of your placement, you're consistently chipping away at the work that you have. So for us, we've had a variety of case reports that we've had to write up, we've had assessments that we've needed to complete, and additional workbooks where you just need to find things that have challenged you and cases that you might have found interesting and write up about them and how you overcame those challenges. So the more that you can do earlier on, or the more consistent that you can be with what you're doing, the easier it is for you later on. Eating a good breakfast, being in the right mindset for placement, and being able to just tackle that head on. What's been my favourite part about doing a placement at the Royal Children's Hospital? There's many different reasons. I think being here has been so different to every other place I've been, just because all the patients have been paediatrics, and each person that walks through the door walks in for a different reason, walks in with a different clinical history, and being able to see the person and not the condition is something that I think has really helped me connect with the patients, not just going in, taking an x-ray and walking out, but rather taking the time to make sure that they're comfortable, that they understand what's going on, that any future experiences they might have in the x-ray room later on, that they're not negatively affected by this one that I've carried out. Really chatting to them and taking some time out of your day to really understand that person and connect with them a bit more. That was it. That was my very last day of placement. I hope you've all enjoyed coming along with me over the past week and seeing what it's like being on a radiography placement at the Royal Children's Hospital. All the staff have been very friendly and I've had the opportunity to learn a lot of really cool things, ways to adapt my technique so it suits pediatric patients a lot better. I'm going to miss being on placement. This has got to be my favourite part of studying radiography at Monash. And even though I've got a lot left to learn at uni, I am just so excited to go back. Take care and all the best.